cars go right outside the U.S. Embassy in Manila. Around 700 members of militant groups clashed against the police out during, well, as they were rallying in support of President Rodrigo Duterte's anti-U.S. foreign policy. But the situation quickly escalated as some protesters allegedly started hitting a police truck.